The problem is, bro, that we've made Allah like a chore. Like praying is a chore. You know what I mean? Like, you know, doing dhikr, doing the sunnah, doing something, it's a chore. No, it's not. Definitely. And you have to basically ask your brain to figure out the answer to how can I do this with the most amount of energy and enjoy it at the same time? Because our brain will search for that answer. If we can really ask ourselves the right question, like, how can I do this with the most amount of energy and enjoy the process as well? Believe me, you will find the solution and way to do it. But the problem is we're asking ourselves really bad questions like, do I really need to pray? Or, man, I don't really need to pray. Or, I should be praying. When you ask yourself with such energy, bro, about doing something to please Allah, then it becomes like, oh, man, I don't really want to do this. And that idea of filming becomes praying, right? Like that same anxiety that you had towards filming becomes that anxiety towards actually praying. When you can remove all that anxiety, like ask yourself this, right? How good do you feel after you filmed that? Right? Yeah. How good did you feel after you accomplished something that you told yourself that you were going to do because your self-esteem just got raised? So people are, again, sabotaging their own lives. Raise your self-esteem by holding yourself accountable and doing what you said that you were going to do. I'm going to pray, then go pray. Bismillah, do what you got to do. But pleasing Allah should be fun, and you got to make it fun, and you got to find a way to make it fun. And believe me, there's tons of ways to do it. I mean, I think we're doing it.